against. If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, 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 yak.
Man down, where you from? Who you know, where you from? Where your grandma stay, huh, man? This mad city I run.
Brace yourself, I take you on a trip down memory lane. This is not a rapper, I'm slinging. Go move. This is cul-de-sac and plenty cognac and major pain. Not the drill sergeant, but the stress that weighing on your brain. It was me, El Boogie, Yang, and YG Lucky. Ride down Rosecrans, it got ugly. Waving your hand out the window, check yourself on warriors and conans. Hope euphoria can slow dance with society. The driver seat, the first one to get killed. Seen a light skin with his brains blown out. At the same burger stand with same gout. Now this is not a tape recorder saying that he did it, but ever since that day, I was looking at him different. That was back when I was nine. Joey packed a nine. Pack a stand on every porch is fine. We adapt to crime. Pack a van with four guns at a time. With the sliding door, it's up. You shooting for if you ain't walking up. Fucking punk. Picking up the pump. Picking up you sucker, sucker. Could die a sucker punch. A wall of bullets coming from AKs, ARs, AR, duck. That's what mama said when we was eating that free lunch. Oh, man. Damn, all hell broke loose. You killed my cousin back in 94. Your truce. Now crawl your head in that noose. You wind up dead on the news. Ain't no peace treaty, just peace and BG's up to pre-approve. Bodies on top of bodies. IVs on top of IVs. Obviously the coroner between the sheets like the Aussies. When you hop on that trolley, make sure your color's correct. Make sure your corporate or they'll be calling your mother collect. They say the governor collect all of our taxes except when we in traffic and tragic happens. That shit ain't no threat. You moving backwards if you suggest that you sleep with a tech. Go buy a chopper and have a doctor on speed dial, I guess. Mad City.
Man down, where you from? Who you know, where you from? Where your grandma stay, huh, man? This mad city I run.
If I rose and drifts, I got along. They probably got me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, yak, yak.
Wake your punk up. It ain't nothing but a Compton thing. Chill. Real simple and plain. We teach you some lessons about the street. Good. Ain't nothing but a Compton thing. Chill. How we do?
Fresh out of school, cause I was a high school grad. Sleeping in the living room of my mama's pad. Reality struck, I seen a white car crash. Hit the light pole too, just hopped out on foot and dashed. My pop said I needed a job, I thought I believed him. Security guard for a month and ended up leaving. In fact, I got fired cause I was inspired by all of my friends to stage a robbery the third Saturday I clocked in. Projects tow up, gang signs get thrown up. Laced in marijuana. And they wonder why I really smoke now. Imagine if your first blood had you foaming at the mouth. How straight tweak it the next week and we broke even. I made allegiance and made a promise to see you bleeding. You know the reasons, but still I never know my life. Kendrick, aka Compton's human sacrifice.
Yeah. Been mixing since the 80s, low. States bug gets, yeah, making the flip. Cluck heads all up and down the block and shit. One time's crooked as block again. Alondra, Rosecrans, bullets. What's up? I'm still in the hood. No, yeah, that's cool. Yeah. The hood took me under, so I follow the rules. But yeah, that's like me. I grew up in the hood where they banging. This the rep colors is doing the same thing. Pass it to the left so I can smoke on me. A couple drive-bys in the hood lately. Yeah. Couple of IVs with the f***ing spray can. Shots in the crowd, then everybody ran. Hood been a slave, the street life I crave. Shots at the enemy, hearts turn brave. Mount up, regulators in the whip. Down the boulevard with the grip. Yeah. Trip, we in the hood still. So low grab strap, cause yeah, so real. Yeah. Deal with the outcome, a strap in the hand and a burn 10 grand's where motherfuckers stand.
If I told you I killed a nigga at 16, would you believe me? Or see me to be innocent Kendrick you seen in the street with a basketball and some now ladies to eat? If I'm mashing all of my skeletons, would you jump in the sea? Would you say my intelligence now is great relief and it's safe to see?